What is the deal, folks? Welcome to the channel. My name is Tylan Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. And if it's your first time visiting the channel, let me say welcome. Let me also say thank you for checking out. But do me a favor, don't subscribe to my channel yet. Get an idea who I am and what this channel is about and what my beliefs and all that stuff is before you jump on board. By doing that, it's going to help you in the long run. Trust me, it's going to help you if you're going to end up participating in the live chats, all kind of stuff. Trust me. Get an idea who I am. How do you do that? Go on my channel, right? You can see where to say playlist. Click on playlist. This is going to bring up a bunch of different videos, right? Click on everything that has nothing to do with reaction videos. Don't look at me reacting to videos. Don't look at me reacting to try not to laugh videos. Don't look at me reacting to try not to cringe videos. Look at everything else that I do and things that I talk about so you can actually know who I am and what I'm about before you jump on board. And if you are of the faith, then do me a favor as well. You can subscribe to this channel right here. Oh, God, this is crazy. Right here. See that? That little black box right there. You see that? It might be a little dot that's going to pop up right there. And that's how you get over to my other channel. It's called MRM Ministries, where I do a lot of things reacting to Christian music. And I'm doing things where we're talking about Christian-related stuff, which is pretty much human-related stuff. But you just get it from a perspective of a Christian, how Christians should react, yada, 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 peanut butter. Okay. All right, guys. So the next song that I am about to do right here is Rolled Out by the Bingo Ball. From the Bingo Ball, chosen by you, the subscribers. Yes, you subscribers chose this one. And this song is Four Non-Blondes, What's Up? So I'm about to go right on into it. Here we go.
I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. Into a crisis.
Yeah!
sound. My life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.
Yeah, I really dug this. I like this. This has such a cool, laid-back type feel to it, and yet it has so much energy in it. I really, really like this. This would be something that definitely I would be listening to while cruising down Front Beach Road around tourism season. But it's such a, I mean, this song, I like this song. I like it a lot. I liked how she did her little, I like when she did that. I like that. But of course, I'm almost positive that you guys probably, I'm gonna guess this because I'm y'all know y'all probably did it. That I say hey, hey, I know y'all are all probably like singing that part along because this seemed like the type of song to where that is gonna be what the song was definitely known for. Not just because, I mean, don't get me wrong, that part right there, y'all know I did. A lot of times songs that we love a lot, you love it and you'll sing along when it hits the chorus. So I'm almost positive this is probably one of those songs that everybody knew it for that chorus, that hey. But even though that's a cool part, I still like the other part she did. I like that better than the hey part. I mean, that I really like that part right there. I like this chick style, man. It's y'all, this kind of gonna go in the same genre. You can see what's flooding out of the bingo balls on this one right here. It's all seem like it's doing like, oh, let's do a bunch of women that were very abstract in what they did or whatever like that. Don't be surprised if I end up having Madonna tonight. No, I'm just kidding. Enjoy this. Y'all know what to do. Where does this song place you in a timestamp of your life, huh? This particular song, where does it place you? What was going on? What's your memory with this song or what was going on around you? Leave it in the comments below after this video, all right? Playlist, for me, yep, listening, cruising, loved it. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing, and I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus.